little more time at home. Like a lot of people these days, hanging out on my own. Filling my time with fun things is really not that tough. But finding that one thing
now is
rough. I've done puzzles, tried juggling, coloring magic too. Meeting your chat is fun, especially when it's with you. Gaming, binge watching, I even tried croquet. But nothing is then by as fun as my new hobby called crochet. Crochet all day. And your worries all melt away. It's better when you crochet. Made a scarf or two, then a hat, a sweater, mittens, a blanket, I even made it for you. Then I got creative, now don't you call it weird. I covered the walls, made clothes from my dolls, crocheted myself a beard. I made pizza, a salad, I even made my friends a flamingo, a giraffe, and a herd of elephants. My bedroom, my bathroom, a door, my toupee, everything. It's really fun. Okay, here are the steps. Step one, clear your head. Step two, learn to crochet. Step three, crochet all day. Step four, that's all. There's no more steps. Just crochet. Crochet all day. Thank you.